8 years ago, I broke my neck. I knew that I was wrestling on borrowed time from that point on.
I knew a few days beforehand why Edge was going to Raw that night.
I've been in a lot of pain. The WWE wanted me to go get more tests, and thankfully I did, because the MRI showed that that I have to retire.
It didn't really hit me until he walked down to that ring for the last time in the WWE.
But if you asked me if I would do all of this again, in a heartbeat.
It really hit home to me at that moment that this story career is ending right in front of our eyes.
I'm gonna miss all of this. It's like a shot of adrenaline straight to the heart from you guys, and it's amazing. I can't describe it.
But the ovation that he got, I think it shows you what kind of performer he was and what kind of mark he left on the WWE.
I tried to give you guys as much as I had every single night. And in turn, you guys gave it right back to me. So thank you. Thank you very much.